hopefully you two beat the side out, and you couldn't have asked for a better start to your captaincy.
Yeah, what an opportunity it was. We had a great game. Thanks to my team and all the guys that had a great performance.
So where do you think it all went right? You spent a lot of time in the off-season and the pre-season working on things, but today it all just seemed to click.
Yeah, we've had a good game. I think there's still a lot of work to be done, but I think we'll take the 5 points out of this one and look forward to the next one.
Next weekend, you're back here against Tunisia, and then you'll be away to Morocco. What are those things that you still need to work on heading into the rest of this tournament?
I just think we need to be a bit more clinical at stages, but further than that, I think we had a good game and we have to keep building on the momentum.
Also, a very nice crowd here in Windhoek, and that certainly adds as that 16th man factor as well.
Obviously, always nice to play in front of the home crowd, the Aggie, so yeah, thanks for everyone that came out and supported us.
Finally, just a word on Krisander Boerdtsa playing in his 50th game, getting a try as well. He's been inspirational for him.
Yeah, always great to have experience at the back. Congratulations to him. 50 caps doesn't come every day, so yeah, all the best for him.
Thank you very much. Good luck for the rest of the tournament. Thank you. And now we will be chatting to Phil Davies, the victorious coach of Namibia.
Sorry.
Phil, it's a great start to your campaign today, a very convincing win. How did things go so right for you today?
Well, we're happy, you know, with a win. Credit, you know, to Uganda. They kept playing, as we know they always do. But it was pleased for the players. Some of the things we did were very good. We haven't played for about 8 months. So to get a run out, you know, and a performance like that, we're very, very pleased to get the tournament off to a good start.
And then you also still have a few big games coming up. You'll face some tougher competition later on as well. Some of those things that you still need to address?
Oh, definitely. You know, the next big game is Tunisia. It's as simple as that. And we'll work hard this week to try and rectify one or two little things, become a little bit more consistent and accurate with the ball. But yeah, the next one is Tunisia.
Thank you very much, Coach. Good luck for the rest of the tournament.